You're watching UNICEF Television. 8 climate ambassadors from around the world spoke enthusiastically on the occasion of Youth Day in Copenhagen. The event, which was part of the Young and Future Generations Day, focused on education and the important role it has in the fight against climate change.
The event was basically about how children live in climate change and different climate change areas and how exactly the climate change affected the areas. Three presentations were given showing how people in Haiti, Bolivia and Bangladesh are affected by climate change. So it was basically a way to show the audience here how they're affected by it and what they're doing to mitigate and adapt to the effects of climate change.
17-year-old Hadidiatou from Senegal stressed that the best way to get an entire population to change its behavior is through education. The open dialogue with government representatives was an invaluable opportunity for young people to have their suggestions, concerns, and demands heard.
What's so fascinating and wonderful here is that youth are actually given a voice to participate actively in this discussion. I also see that this fits really well within UNICEF's work. Our approach to youth participation, for example, through child-friendly schools, is really to foster this creative, innovative, technical participation in solving local problems.
To convey the message that climate change is a genuine problem that needs to be resolved, young people are doing as much as they can to sensitize not only their community, but also world leaders. This is Natasha Ikoli reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.